This is Mary Eloise Smith. She lived between 1893 and 1940. She survived the wreck of the Titanic, but lost her husband in the disaster. They were on their honeymoon.